TxDot broke ground on a project to widen and rebuild interstate parts and 35 through Dallas County. Phase one stretches from Colorado Boulevard to 67. Now, crews will widen the road to 5 lanes in each direction, add some free express lanes. Phase two includes upgrades to Highway 67. That work should be completed, we're told, by 2021.